If your hand will take me home, your next move is always slow. Now I can't wait anymore. Don't wanna go, don't wanna stay, don't wanna make a change. Don't wanna show, don't wanna cheat, don't wanna hesitate. Don't wanna hope, don't wanna bust, don't wanna raise. Don't wanna fold, don't wanna bluff, kinda like this game. All that I think about day and night is having you in my dream life.
Trying to cut down a tree of firewood. Sorry. Always get service when you're out camping. Gotta get that Wi-Fi, you know?
Hey, everybody. It's Olivia Jonas checking in on her Gipre. We are here. We just cut down the tree. Just want to let everyone know that the tree is down. I should have recorded it, but it is down. I repeat. But now we're going to go get some firewood. Yeah. I just don't want to get bit by a snake. I think that's one of my biggest concerns, you know? Where should we poop? Pooping is essential. All right, here's a tree that we just knocked down. Sit around. And I wonder. Good job, Amir. There's flies touching me. I don't like it. Ugh. Love the outdoors, but the flies are another story. Amir just cut down the tree because he's a boss. A boss! Let's go check out this other site that's over here. See a little campsite. Nice little spot. Someone's making some beans. Yep, beans all day. Gotta love your beans, fried beans. Hey guys. So, just ran back up the mountain to get back to our place, but let me just show you. This is our little hut, which is pretty cool. I'm tired, I'm out of breath. Woo, got a fireplace right here. Campsite. We have a beautiful view. And then this is where I'm gonna be putting my tent. Right there. Ooh. It's tough. It's tough. Definitely didn't expect it to be this hard, but I'm dying. But in a good way. Definitely in a good way. Alright, so got the rope here. And what I'm doing right now is we're gonna haul up some wood that we just got from the tree that we knocked down. So let's see. Guys, I think we are good on the rope. Bear Grylls would be proud. So excited. This is my first camping trip. Never done before, but I feel like it's gonna be a good one. Small crowd. Good people, good things, you know? Good stuff. And I got a piece of wood, so that's good. So, fun fact that I learned while hiking. Wow, I already have a tan, if you look at that on my leg. So I realized one time when I was hiking that there's a lot of grooves in the rocks and they look like this. Almost like a snail trail. But I found out it's from glaciers. And when the glaciers were moving back and forth, caused these rugged little grooves. It's pretty cool. Pretty neat to be exact.
You're faking like you're on top. Why can't we just split the pot? We're suited, the dealer's not. This showdown, oh, it'll never stop. Don't wanna go, don't wanna stay, don't wanna make a change. Don't wanna show, don't wanna cheat, don't wanna hesitate. Don't wanna hope, don't wanna bust, don't wanna raise. Don't wanna fold, don't wanna bluff, I'm gonna win this game.
Right now.
Yeah.
We just set up fire. We all set up camp. Max thinks he's cool because he used his fire starter. Let me show you my paradise. Let me show you this real quick.
What?
So, anywho, this is my tent. Look at this. Look at this. As long as you don't fart. But, oh, let me show you a cool view, by the way. My people who watch this. Because Olivia is so popular in the world. We got campers over there. All the way in the distance. The disc. But, everyone, check this out. Look at that. Look at it. Let's go. Look at this. We got our fire right down there. But look. Look at the lake over there. Oh, Max, I didn't need to see that. I didn't know he was peeing. Ugh. Well. All right, kitties, so Olivia's about to make some dinner. We got some rice sides, creamy chicken flavor. Got my water, my little pot, and I have my fork and knife and spoon.
In the name of the Father,
cause you never know what you're gonna like. Okay, so we about to make this food. Guys, hello. So the guys just went to get their axes and stuff from where we got wood. I just finished eating a delicious dinner. The rice tastes so good. Now I'm chilling here by myself, enjoying the view. It is about, let's see, 6:16, and the sun seems like it's going down nicely. Got my tent in the corner. Shout out to my tent. But everything's going well. First time camping. I am pretty impressed, you know. Sorry, I was looking at my toe because I'm just checking it out. It's a little dirty. But yeah, I'm loving the experience. Good stuff. Definitely will do it again and for a much longer time. And I'm going to try to get a... I'm going to try to get a time lapse of the sunset, so hopefully I can get that. And our night is pretty much coming to an end, sadly. But yeah, it's been great. Good people. Actually, we met someone along the way. He's cool. He's our age, and he went by himself. It's pretty dope. And yeah, good times. Good morning. I had a good sleep. Slept on my back the whole night. I found the perfect arch. It's good. Everyone's up. I'm just intent. Chilling.
But
it's a good first camping experience.